if we make it through December. Everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter.
My last one is kind of back in the opposite direction, and okay, kind of pulls it up.
Okay.
Yes. My take on what's happening. All right.
Just getting lines out of it. So pushing too hard.
Ain't it pretty?
You know, this is actually going faster by just scooping it.
You did that.
Uh-huh. I think that was one of our problems. It was taking a long time to actually get it leveled out.
How's that looking, babe? That all looking pretty even?
Just have a little sky hook here, I'd hook it onto it and it just...
That one's got to come under, huh?
Nope, just pull it.
But it's got to come under now.
It's okay.
Yeah. Oh!
Cut. Yep.
That's killing me.
I have a bad back.
Yeah, got a weak mind and a bad back. It's hard to make a living.
And stop right there, Dave. We gotta roll this section here.
And we're gonna split up here. Keep going.
Yep.
All right. You the boss. You be the boss. Ooh. Is that a piece of?
That does look awesome. I like that.
Okay.
I tickled.
Yeah, I found it on the internet. I was just looking up. I, you know, punching in non-skid decking.
It's just like texture.
It almost is, yeah.
I might even put it on my... How heavy is a gallon, I wonder, for this stuff?
Yeah, I don't know. You can lay one.
Do that. So it'll probably only take me maybe a half a gallon to do my 12-foot aluminum boat.
Bottom.